flies all green and buzzing in his dungeon of despair. Prisoners grumble and piss their clothes and scratch their matted hair. A tiny light from a window hole 100 yards away is all they ever get to know about the regular life in the day. And it stinks so bad, the stone's been choking, been greenish twice. In the room where the giant fire put the works, and the torture never stops. The torture never stops. Midget with a bucket and a mop where the blood goes down the drain. And it stinks so bad, the stall's been choking, and the weeping green is dry. In the room where the giant fire put the woods, where the torture never stops. In a chamber right near there with a sport coat. He eats the snouts and the sport coat first. The loins and the groins is soon dispersed. His carving style is well rehearsed. All men be cursed. All well-dressed men be cursed. And their sport coats first. And disagree. I have a sport coat myself, don't worry about it. No wonders. He's the best, of course, of all the world.
He's the best, of course, of all the world.
And he gets dressed up, he wears a sport coat.
First.
And he stinks so bad, his bones been choking, been green his drops. In the night of the iron sport coat, where the torture never stops. The torture never stops. The torture, nice. Exciting new man, exciting new costume.
Those checks. All right. Schefter and Marx.
Thank you.
and buzzing in his dungeon of despair. Who are all those people with their sport coats on out there? Are they crazy? Are they sainted?
Deal with you.